गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रेन, आवाज आ रही है मेरी? स्टूडेंट्स कैन यू हियर मी? लेट अस बिगिन विद द लेसन।
मैम आई नॉट सी यू क्लियरली।
पैसा मुझे करो ना, मुझे पैसा दे।
Please unmute yourself.
Okay, let us begin with the lesson. Okay, and today we are going to cover the second lesson of the chapter, that is on the trial of earliest people. And when we are doing this chapter, we will see that we will try to understand. Okay, so let us try to see what were the four reasons why the hunter-gatherers they moved from one place to another. We know that the earliest people, they were skilled hunter-gatherers. They were skilled gatherers. Okay, they survived by collecting food and other food materials from the forest. And apart from being skilled gatherers, so they were skilled hunters also. And these hunter gatherers, they did not stick to one place. They kept on moving. They were always on the move. And there were four reasons why they were always on the move. Let us see what were these reasons. We have covered these reasons. Okay. The first reason was maybe the resources, okay, at one place got exhausted, okay, or we can say in search of fresh stock of resources, in search of fresh stock of resources. Okay, we can give this heading, and under this heading we will try to understand. Okay, we saw that if the earliest people, they stayed at one place for a long span of time, okay, they might have eaten up all the natural resources that were there, okay, the plants and the animal resources. And when the resources of one place they got exhausted, they had to move to another place in search of fresh stock of resources. Okay, the second point. In search of new and in search of new in search of animals for hunting. In search of animals for hunting.